Hi guys, so you're looking at the Peavey Classic VTX series amplifier manufactured in Missouri, USA in 1981, I think. This is my new amp and I decided to give you a little insight on this fantastic amplifier. It is considered to be a hybrid due to the solid state preamp and the tube powered amp, which is powered by two 606s. Despite the preamp, guys, the amp sounds really amazing, and I'm liking even the Scorpio speaker so far, even though I was sort of worried at first because I wasn't really reading a lot of good stuff about it, but yeah, so far they're really good. The amp is very versatile, you know, both for clean or overdriven sounds. Three of the tones, actually, of the tone controls are push-pull style, which gives you even more control of the sound. It really opens a different spectrum. The lock-in feature of the built-in phaser is amazing, and you can really, you know, as you turn it clockwise, you can create almost endless possibilities of the sound of the amp. It's greatly built, guys, and therefore it's pretty heavy. I think it's like 64 pounds, but honestly, that doesn't matter at all. The previous owner said that this particular amp survived a fire and a tornado, so you know, if you're on a budget and you're looking for a great tube amp, you really should check this one out because it is very reasonable, it's very reliable, unlike many new powered amp, you know, tube powered amplifiers from somewhere else probably. And, well, here are a few sound samples with the Danelectro DC-59M plugged straight into the high gain input. So, here we go. That was the neck pickup. This is the combination of both neck and bridge. Switch yet, unfortunately, with the amp because it was really darn cheap. So the foot switch is on the way, therefore, I have to flip to the overdriven with the hand. Thank you.